Doing under the anointing, and it is what it is. Ah, see, when you don't use music, you can do anything.
That's right.
Amen. And God can do anything.
That's right.
Amen. But it comes out of 2 Corinthians chapter 4. And I've asked the sister if she'd read the verses for us before we sing it. Chapter 4, verses 7 through 9.
But we have this treasure in earthen vessels, that the excellency of the power may be of God and not of us. We are troubled on every side, yet not distressed. We are perplexed, but not in despair. Persecuted, but not forsaken. Cast down, but not destroyed.
Amen. Amen. It's called the Corinthians song. It goes something like this. I am troubled, yet not distressed. Cause I'm a vessel full of power with a treasure none can compare. Persecuted, but not forsaken. From the Lord.
Yes. Yes.
So thank you, Father, for your power. It has resurrected me. I'm a vessel full of power with a dream.